This game is called Roll 1. It's the first of three roll games, which all involve rolling dice to match and turn over cards laid out on the table. In Roll 1, each player takes turns rolling one die until they've flipped over all their cards. To play Roll 1, we'll use one regular die and a set of cards with numbers 1 through 6 for each player. If playing with numbers 1 through 6 is too difficult, you can always play with just the 1 through 3 cards and roll a die with only 1, 2, and 3 dots on it. Children can eventually move on to play the next level of this game called Roll 2, 1 to 6, where two dice are used with the 1 through 6 cards. In the last version of this game called Roll 2, 1 to 12, two regular dice are used with the 1 through 12 cards. To get started playing Roll 1, gather a set of cards numbered 1 through 6 for each player. Then shuffle the cards and ask each child to put their set in order from 1 to 6. See what you can notice while they do this. Do they know what order the numbers go in? Do they know when to leave space for the 5, or do they put the 6 right next to the 4? All great things to notice as you're paying attention to children's thinking. Once the cards are all set up, roll the die and turn over the card that matches the number you rolled. So I rolled a 2, and I turn over my 2 card. Now roll again. If the next number you roll does not match any of your face-up cards, pass the die to the next player. And you can ask questions during the game. Who has more cards left to turn over? Who do you think is going to win? The game ends when all players have turned over all of their cards. You can play this game as partners, with both players turning over the same set of cards, or you can play competitively, seeing who can turn over their cards first. This game helps children practice subitizing, or quickly recognizing quantities, because they see the dots on the dice and want to quickly figure out which card they can turn over. Subitizing is an important skill for children's understanding of number. For an extra challenge, you can play this game using numeral cards, so that there's no matching dice pattern, and children will need to match the dots on the die with the numerals. Then when you're ready, check out Roll 2, 1 to 6, and Roll 2, 1 to 12, for expanded versions of this game.